guitar. Doug Wimbish, please. Let's blow his wide open.